Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is the 70s channel, T-Rex and Bowie. And my name's Julian. And today I'm going to be looking at T-Rex's very first album as T-Rex. It's their fifth album altogether with four Tyrannosaurus Rex albums. But it's the first album with the name shortened to T-Rex. And the first track is Children of Ryan. Very dreamy track to start with. Very short. Okay, it's that short, it's unbelievable, but it's just a prelude to the album. But it kicks off on track two with a great track from T-Rex. This is The New Sound with the electric guitar, which was on Beard of Stars, but it's even better on this album. This is Jewel, and you want to hear T-Rex sing this live. It's absolutely out of the top drawer, this song. Great guitar work from Mark. And great lyrics, fantastic lyrics here.
She bathes under the elves under her. She bathes under the elves under her. She walks the wind and has a panther with silver fur.
So Mark Boland displaying his talent on Jewel. It's a monster track, really. It's got a great groove, great electric buzzy guitar going on from Mark on this one. The live version, as I said, is absolutely out of the top drawer. So track three, we move on to The Visit. This is very acoustic driven track, very haunting, chilling, powerful ballad about an alien coming from out of space. You know, Mark was so imaginative with his lyrics, wasn't he? A genius of a poetic vision, warlock, cosmic type of lyrics.
Truly I do love you. A shape that was golden and crimson extended a claw to my fright. I sunk in the sand like an infant. I screamed, but my tongue was live. Truly I do love you. Truly I do love you. My heart on a platter, it's stolen. My eyes were a firefly. A sound like sweet dove I stuttered. And then the ship swung, the sky's a guide. Truly I do love you. Truly I do love you.
Yeah, T-Rex, Mark Boland, the lead singer, the songwriter, the electric guitar player. This guy is so talented, it's unbelievable. He wrote four Tyrannosaurus Rex albums, nine T-Rex albums. So much talent. There is no one better than Mark Boland. To
dance. I want to spread my feet in the silver heat. I want to give every man a kingdom fair. I hide inside his golden hair. I want to give every face a secret place, where to take their dear soul, there's no disgrace. I want to give every child the chance to dance.
Yeah, the fourth track on this album called T-Rex. This album is not called the Brown Album. It's simply called T-Rex. Yeah, it's got a brown cover, but it's not the Brown Album. I don't know where that came from. It's just called T-Rex. It's the fifth album by Mark, and it's the first under the name T-Rex, released on the 18th of December 1970. If you haven't got this album, you've got to get it. I think it's absolutely out of the top drawer. I rate this album very highly indeed. Let's move on to track five and Mark's lyrics. Can you name me a better musician than Mark Bolan? He wrote all the songs, over 1,000 songs. He played the electric guitar. I mean, these lyrics are they're dreamy, they're charming, they're inspiring, they're wizard, they're cosmic. You know, they're just so smart. He's just a smart guy. And we're going to move on to The Time for Lovers now, track five.
Out by the world with poems from within you. Shout them out. Have no doubts, for the time of the love is now. And your days of a love are always in a dream. Are you now?
Look out, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to do a T-Rex ranking albums. And look out where I place this one. This is an absolute banger of an album. I love this. Diamond Meadows is the next track. Track six.
If I could have grown all of my love, if I could have grown out, if I could have grown.
Wow, I'm blown away by The Time for Love is Now. That's got horns on it. The only thing that Mark didn't have on here was a full drummer, but he had the horns, he had the string arrangements, he had the electric guitar, he had Flo and Eddie, who worked on Electric Warriors, backing vocals. He had them in the studio. A real great track. We move on to track seven. Oh no, that's Beltane Walk. We're just getting ahead of ourselves here. Yes, we finally got there, ladies and gentlemen. This is a beautiful track called Root of Star. So lush and poetic. Track seven, Root of Star from T-Rex, released on the 18th of December 1970. This is a top-class album. It really is. I rate this very highly. Very, very highly indeed. If you haven't got this one, you must add this album to your collection, because it's got everything, this album. It's got the old T-Rex. It's got the new T-Rex. It's got the electric sound. And Mark's never wrote songs better than he wrote on this album.
That calls the queen of dreams to me. A mask of jade I shyly laid to the form of finery. La 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 frost that was lost in days of clean.
What a genius Mark Bolan is. He's an absolute genius. And he demonstrates in that song, the root of star I gave to thee from the canyons of the sea. Absolutely top draw. Love T-Rex to death. I love Mark Bolan. I cannot get Mark out of my mind. Mark Bolan is the innovator of glam rock. This should have been a single, ladies and gentlemen. This one here, Beltane Walk.
Trucking down by the roadside, met a man with a star heart. He said, before, wouldn't you like to look? But you couldn't give me love, give me little love from her heart. Give me little love from her heart. And then we walking down by the whirlpool, I met a girl, she was God's tool. I said, girl, wouldn't you
let her? Yeah, I met a girl that was God's tool. Fantastic stuff from Mark. That should have been a single. Don't know why it wasn't. I love the fuzz guitar on this album from T-Rex. You've got the best of both worlds, ladies and gentlemen. If you're going to go out and get this, you must get this. You must. If you're a big T-Rex fan, you need to add this to your collection, because it's the old Tyrannosaurus Rex with the new T-Rex sound. You've got the best of both worlds on this album. Because you know the four albums, the four Tyrannosaurus Rex albums, Unicorn and The Prophet Sears. I've got it here. My People Were Fair and Had Sky in Their Hair, and The Prophet Steve's Sages and Angels of... You know the albums, the Tyrannosaurus Rex albums. They were screaming out to have the same treatment. They should have had drums and guitar, electric guitar on all of them. It should be remixed. The whole of them albums should be remixed, just like the Beatles get their albums remixed. They should be remixed, because them songs are screaming out for drums, electric guitar, just like the treatment that Electric Warrior got, because you got some old T-Rex songs with Cosmic Dancer and Life's a Gas. That was where Mark headed, and he always wanted to get to there. To have the modern, the new sound. But on this album, you've got the new sound and you've got the old sound. You've got the best of both worlds. But the whole Tyrannosaurus Rex albums were screaming out to be, had a proper band on it with drums, guitar and everything. But they're still charming. They've got horns, they've got bells, they've got Mark. What a songwriter this guy is. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, let's just review the next tracks. That was Is It Love? Then track 10 is One Inch Rock, which is a rework of the old song. It's a bit more electric guitar in that one. Summer Deep is acoustic driven, very acoustic. Nice chorus on that one. We have Sun Eye. Another song about devotion of love. And then the album ends with Wizard, which was the first Mark Bolan record, Wizard, in 1965. But he does a reworking of that song on this album. So, ladies and gentlemen, hope you enjoyed this look at the very first T-Rex album under the name T-Rex. We had four albums before, but that was Tyrannosaurus Rex. That was still Mark writing these beautiful songs, like Connor's Wailer and some great tracks. I've already reviewed one album, which was The Beard of Stars, and I told you that I really love Pavilions of the Sun and The Height of the Mighty Dawn Dart. I mean, them tracks, if they got the Electric Warrior treatment, oh God, they would have been, but they're beautiful. Mark's beautiful. Mark is beautiful. He's charismatic. He's an absolute genius, one of the best songwriters of all time. I don't think there's anyone can match the pioneer work of Mark. He's the pioneer of glam rock. He's so skilled. He's so talented. Very intelligent lyrics. From another planet, from another dimension, these lyrics. He's so talented, Mark. And this album is very, very right up there in my list. When I do a T-Rex ranking, you're going to see where I'm going to place this album, because this album, it's not called the Brown Album, it's just called T-Rex. Just because it's brown, it doesn't mean it's the Brown Album. It's not called that at all, it's just called T-Rex. The fact that it's brown is here, neither here or there. It's just called T-Rex, and it's the first one under the name T-Rex, and you've got the best of both worlds. You've got the old Tyrannosaurus Rex sound, then you've got the new sound. You've got Eddie and the guys from the Turtles who worked on the Electric Warrior doing the backing vocals. They do the backing vocals on Seagull Woman, which I didn't mention, by the way. Seagull Woman track 12 is a banger on this album, and the Turtles do the backing vocals on that. Mark sounds great with the electric guitar. You've got horns, you've got strings, you've got electric bass in here. I don't think Mark wrote a better album than this one. I mean, he wrote some fantastic stuff, but this is right up there. So you've got great lyrics, you've got the best of both worlds with the old T-Rex and the new T-Rex. It's just 10 out of 10, and if you haven't got it, I think you should add this one to your collection. If you're, you know, if this is the one that's missing in your T-Rex collection, go and get it. It's fantastic. That's been me, Julian. Hope you enjoyed the video. And if you did, please subscribe to the channel. Press that subscribe button today. And also drop a comment and let me know and say, hey, Julian, I listened to this album. I love it. Thank you very much for watching. Take care.